August 12th, 2020, Wednesday of the 19th week in Ordinary Time.
A reading from the book of the prophet Ezekiel. The Lord cried out for me to hear, "Come, you scourges of the city." With that I saw six men coming from the direction of the upper gate, which faces the north, each with a destroying weapon in his hand. In their midst was a man dressed in linen, with a writer's case at his waist. They entered and stood beside the bronze altar. Then he called to the man dressed in linen, with a writer's case at his waist, saying to him, "Pass through the city, through Jerusalem, and mark a Thau on the foreheads of those who moan and groan, over all the abominations that are practiced within it." To the others I heard the Lord say, "Pass through the city after him and strike. Do not look on them with pity, nor show any mercy. Old men, youths, and maidens, women and children, wipe them out. But do not touch any marked with the Thau. Begin at my sanctuary." So they began with the men, the elders who were in front of the temple. "Defile the temple," he said to them, "and fill the courts with the slain. Then go out and strike in the city." Then the glory of the Lord left the threshold of the temple and rested upon the cherubim. These lifted their wings, and I saw them rise from the earth, the wheels rising along with them. They stood at the entrance of the eastern gate of the Lord's house, and the glory of the God of Israel was up above them. Then the cherubim lifted their wings, and the wheels went along with them, while up above them was the glory of the God of Israel. The word of the Lord.
The responsorial psalm. The response is, "The glory of the Lord is higher than the skies. Praise, you servants of the Lord. Praise the name of the Lord. Blessed be the name of the Lord, both now and forever. The glory of the Lord is higher than the skies. From the rising to the setting of the sun is the name of the Lord to be praised. High above all nations is the Lord. Above the heavens is his glory. The glory of the Lord is higher than the skies. Who is like the Lord our God, who is enthroned on high, and looks upon the heavens and the earth below? The glory of the Lord is higher than the skies."
A reading from the Holy Gospel according to Matthew. Jesus said to his disciples, "If your brother sins against you, go and tell him his fault between you and him alone. If he listens to you, you have won over your brother. If he does not listen, take one or two others along with you, so that every fact may be established on the testimony of two or three witnesses. If he refuses to listen to them, tell the church. If he refuses to listen even to the church, then treat him as you would a Gentile or a tax collector. Amen, I say to you, whatever you bind on earth shall be bound in heaven, and whatever you loose on earth shall be loosed in heaven. Again, amen, I say to you, if two of you agree on earth about anything for which they are to pray, it shall be granted to them by my heavenly Father. For where two or three are gathered together in my name, there am I in the midst of them." The Gospel of the Lord.